Or there's bird spotting.
Don't tell me. I look at birds and write them down in a book.
Yes, something like that.
I love birds. Please try it, Daddy.
Okay, what do I do?
You'll need binoculars, a bird spotter's badge, and of course a book.
Welcome to the world of bird spotting. Look for birds, then tick them off in this book.
All right, I'll give it a go. Oh, a bird!
What sort of bird is it, Daddy?
It's a robin!
Yes, a robin! And I spotted it! This is rather fun. Oh, there's another bird.
What does it look like?
It's got a long, pointy beak.
Oh, it's a woodpecker. A very special bird.
Can I have a look, Daddy?
Yes, Holly.
Ooh, the woodpeckers landed on the great elf tree.
Orange juice, Ben?
Yes, please, Mum.
It's an earthquake!
It's not an earthquake.
Phew.
It's worse than an earthquake. It's a woodpecker.
Oh. It's smashing the tree.
It's made a hole.
It's got inside.
Oh, it's not in my flat.
Phew! It's not in my flat!
Our door's stuck!
Here, son, let me try!
I believe we have found the bird. Everybody, keep calm and don't panic. Ah! Everybody out!
Run for your life!